the first riddle of this mystery is why he had been alone in his room, trying to drink a bottle that was filled to the brim with poison wine. Now we know there was but one witness, because she was the only one that had survived, and our one-armed hero, the solver of this crime. The reason is simple, 'cause at this point in time, the victim of this murder was destined to die. So who is the culprit? You know the solution to this crime then, because all this that has happened had been in front of your eyes, my friend. So who is the culprit? The answer you don't even have to say, because the hero will appease and tell you anyway. Now the next riddle in this mystery is why they've been found in the sea, and if the culprit really could find the time to turn and flee. Now the girl had grabbed a knife from the table and hid inside of her clothes, while our hero blindly continued in his own repose. The one fatal flaw that had ruined my plan was the other secret hero they sent to spy on me. So who is the culprit? The hero with ease hit the knife from her hand with his other arm that he had hid, taking away her only plan. So who is the culprit? He says, come my dear, shout it out my friend, come say the name of the one before you, just scream out my own name. I had hoped to hide it, I didn't want to hurt you, so I'll show you mercy and I will not kill you.
Call my name.
So who is the culprit? There may be more than one way to solve that then, but the only one who had all the cards is about to fall before my hand. So who is the culprit? You have only one choice to save your own life, now betray your friend and end him now, you're running out of time. So who is the culprit? You know the solution to this crime then, because all of this that has happened had been in front of your eyes, my friend. So who is the culprit? He says, come my dear, shout it out my friend, come say the name of your childhood friend, just scream out.